to dedicate this song to my good friend Rick.
Sue. thank you, guys.